What Ghana needs now is training to get involved in the oil and gas industry. And that is what I am doing now. I've gathered about 1,500 Ghanaian youth, men and women, and I'm training them to get opportunities. I wish you would come to the workshop when we are in action and you see the enthusiasm of those who are learning. It's like somebody has given them a new hope in life. I'm called Ibu Hazel Ferguson, and I'm a native of this town. I'm from Sekendi, that's my city. I grew up here, I went to school here, but I lived in Nigeria for 22 years, precisely Port Harcourt. The Nigerian oil industry, it's all about some people having and having in excess, and others simply don't have it at all. But unfortunately, those who don't have it are the natives. Natives, the host communities of the place. It's very simple. Ghana has gotten oil, and the indigenous people of this place don't even know what the whole thing is about. The government is silent. About training, for example. That's what we need, but nobody is talking about it. The indigenous people here don't know how to get jobs in the industry. Anytime you are on a platform, the same platform with the government official, they say that if we raise expectations of Ghanaians and then they cannot meet the expectations, it will be an explosion. But I say the opposite. You don't tell them, and the jobs all of a sudden booms, and they are not prepared to come and do the job, and therefore, you have to bring people from outside. You see, oil companies did not establish here because of us. They came here to do business. So when they are looking for labor, they can't get it. It's an international business. They have to fall on other parts of the world, the Philippines, Nigeria, Angola. So if we don't get ready now, it means that people should be brought from outside. Come and do the work and take the money again, and to displease the people here, there will be grumbling, there will be frustration, and therefore there will be explosion. You have to give them skills so that they can work there. We are not going to be laborers. We must be skilled workers. Anyhow it is, we must be trained and get skills to work as skilled laborers. As for laborer, we are not going to do it.